there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. Oh, I picked a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on his back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could from that West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. In El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been a long time since I've seen the young man, but my love is stronger than my fear of death. So I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Tomorrow a bullet will find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. Still at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's cantina below. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. But something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Oh, though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm growing weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from a rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled in two loving arms that I'll die for, but one little kiss and Felina goodbye.